to my friend Lindsay and my former best friend Mike. Because I think Lindsay would definitely want me to sing this song to him. That no good lying cheater of a bum.
Well, all right.
Okay, then.
And I hope you got that in the video, Lewis.
Yeah, I think I did.
She was a woman on a mission here to drown him and forget him. So I set her up again to wash him down. And she had just about succeeded. When that go down, no good cheating. Good for nothing came strutting through the crowd. And he was laid on so thick, he never missed a lick. Professing his never-ending love. Oh, but I'll never will forget when she stood up and said, so I guess you think we're just gonna kiss and make up, don't ya? That's when Lindsay said, why don't you kiss this? And I don't mean on my rosy red lips. Me and you, we're through. And there's only thing for that for you to do. You just come on over here one last time. Pucker up and close your eyes. And kiss this a goodbye. I recall she had him back against the wall, chewing him like a bulldog on a bone. She was putting him in his place, and I mean right up in his face, dragging him down a list of dummy wrongs. Well, it was just about now that the crowd gathered round to come to watch him pay for his every sin. She called him everything under the sun, and when we thought that she was done, she reared him back. And she let him have it again, man. She said, why don't you kiss and kiss this? And I don't mean all my rosy red lips. She meant the act of hating you. We're through. And there's only thing one left for you to do. You just come over here one last time. Tuck her up and close your eyes. And kiss her this. I don't mean all my rosy red lips. Hey, me and you, we're through. And there's only thing one left for you to do. You just come on over here one last time. Pluck her up and close your eyes. And kiss her this, a goodbye. Hey, kiss this, a goodbye.
See ya.
Fuck you, Mike.
Whoa.